Hey, I'm back again with a new video. Aren't I just full of surprises? Anyway, got this. This is take three on this thing because I've been interrupted two times already by just little stuff. Anyway, I went to the flea market and my gamer buddy who sets up shop there had got a lot of stuff. And he got me this because he knows I like this kind of stuff, these old toys. This is a Spectra from 1989. It's a little tabletop game, right? Looks like a jet in front. Got X2, presumably the Bell X2. I don't know. It's been taken apart because the stickers are torn on both sides where the seams are. So somebody probably got in and monkeyed around with it. I'm going to go in and monkey around with it too, but I'm going to try to actually fix it. All right, you have throttle. This is neat, throttle. You got a stick that's supposed to only go left and right, but it looks like somebody tried to pull back on it because it's broken. And you got on and off. This thing is cool. It's noisy. Let me rearrange so I can... Sorry about that. That was my hand. Let me rearrange so I can turn this thing on if it wants to come on. There we go. That's enough. Really loud. Listen to this. Okay, enough. All right, that's the way it works. Can you imagine Christmas morning getting this in 1989? Mom and Dad are in bed. They open this up, pop in four huge D batteries, and crank it up. It's just, that would just be really funny. Because I did kind of the same thing with a Model Concorde. But anyway, yeah, it's broken. See, it's not supposed to go up and down. And you saw it hang once. That's something to do with this. I'm not sure. Every time you scored a hit, and this would glow. So I'm going to go through and repair, right? But this is just too cool to not do anything with. I'm going to go through and repair what I can. And if you look, you got a small, like, flight stick. But it only goes left and right. That's fine, right? And the windows here, they could be black. And I'm thinking about taking off all the stickers and making them into paint. And this is definitely a candidate for a mod job, too. Can you just see LCD screen with some kind of a cart slot somewhere? Stuff a Mega Drive inside of it. Heck yeah. F-22 Interceptor. Never played like this before. But anyway. You saw guns, missiles. When you scored a hit, this lit up. This is a throttle. I didn't use it. It just speeds the thing up. Right? And then you got on and off. The wings fold up. For easy storage. See, it takes up less space like that. Okay, that's a real good point. I don't know anything about this other than what I see right in front of me. And it's just the neatest thing. Oh, something I forgot to show you. It lights up. All right, got that right? Okay. And I think this here and this here also should have LEDs in them. I don't know if they do or not, or they burn out or what, but that's that. This is about the longest video I've made yet. Okay. Well, it looks fun. I'm going to try to go through and fix it. And I don't know. I might put a different kind of flight stick on there because it's awfully small. If you look, see, it doesn't really fit. It's made for kids, of course, but I'm a big kid. Okay. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you later. Really neat. Old 1989 Spectra. Bye-bye.